Okay, next test. We're going to try the 4K 60 frame on the Runcam Thumb 2. And we have also increased the bit rate to 100 megabit per second compared to the Thumb Pro Wide. We can only do 60 frame per second, a 60 bit per second. Yeah, but the Thumb Pro Wide, we can only do 4K 30 X view. So it's like half the frame rate, but not half the bit rate. So the Thumb 2 increased. So the Thumb 2 times. So the Thumb 2 double the frame rate, but it doesn't double the bit rate. So I don't know which one looks better. Right now, the exposure value are totally the same. ISO 100 on both camera, and the Thumb Pro Wide set to -2 EV. Yeah, which one is better? 60 frame or 30 frame?